In the first place, they were people of God, but they abandoned God. They rejected God. There's always a reason why we suffer. Listen to me. This generation is suffering not because God is powerless, but this generation rejected God. Our leaders rejected God. They turned their backs on God. And you know the irony, when this go wrong, they be brother will come. Now, Ugo is God. Stay here. I am that I am. I change it not. God does not change. God does not move. Do you know why God does not move? Because of his size. Do you know that I asked for God come? He came from that place to this place. Mm. Why was it possible for him to move? Because of his small size. If he is as a fat, such that he's a fat like from here to here, does he need to come here again? Yeah? Because he's here already.
Yeah.
I don't know. So if somebody can move, it's because the person is smaller than the space is to move about. As I'm here now, can I still move like this?
No.
Because there's no more space. We'll go come closer. Come closer. You can see there's no more space in between us. I can neither move to the left now, nor to the right, because I have occupied the available space. Shit again. But because there's a space here, I can move. Now, God fills the heaven and the earth.
Yes.
That's why God does not move.
Yes.
But he's everywhere.
Yes.
Not by movement, but by presence. Yes. Somebody shout a fire.
Fire!
Now, who stays there? But humanly speaking, we are the ones that move from God. This is where God is, and he says, stay with me. Enjoy my company. I said, no, there's enjoyment over there. Let me go and enjoy. And I left him. I left him. As I leave Zion, I encounter lion. Hello? Anybody who lives Zion always meet lion.
Meet lion.
That is a law. So when I see lion, you know what I mean? Say, God, where are you? That is the irony of life. You leave God, you see problems, begin to call God, where are you? As if God left you, but you are the one that left God. That is the point I want to make. Is that clear?
Yes.
God has never shifted since creation. He's always God, always ready, always available, but by our lives and actions, we leave God. The one who sees God will say, God, where are you? Anybody who is asking God, where are you? That person left God. So from today, not ever ask God, where are you? Because he has never moved. Praise God. That's why he's called Primus Movens Immobile. The first unmoved mover. He has never moved, unmoved. Anybody asking God, where are you? Left God. So don't ask yourself, ask yourself, where am I? How far have I gone? So I can retrace my step. Thank you very much.